We're back. Okay. If there's a repairman in, what was his name? Mojave Outpost, there should be a merchant. Maybe they have an explosives book. I hope they do. Because then we can get that last guy to join us, and then we can finish off that quest, and Good Springs will like me even more. And I'll get a lot of experience for it. Hey, it's a merchant. Did I check him? I don't remember.
Hey there, need anything?
I think I did check him for it. Yeah, I've been here. Kind of obvious. Stimpak. I will take a Stimpak. Thank you, good sir. And then I will sell you back 9mm pistol. And I don't know, bandana. I'm gonna keep the beret because that's obviously used for a mission. So I don't want to get rid of that. That. Frag grenade. Frag mines. No matter how useful they are, I will never use those. That's for weapons. I don't know. You know, let's just keep it. Wait, it does have a weight? Never mind, I thought it was weightless. Let's just get rid of it because I really don't need it. And that'll be all we sell right now. Actually, let's get some ammo or something. Miscellaneous ammo. I don't need any of that. Okay. Thank you, good sir. You have nothing that I want. But there should theoretically be a merchant somewhere. So let's just go into the headquarters, see if there's a merchant somewhere in here. Johnny gets iron. Well, there's no one over here. Oh, I thought I was gonna get in trouble for that. Hurry for things that weigh nothing. Okay, let's go find a merchant or something.
Hello.
This lag is getting obnoxious. I really don't care about looting the place right now unless I can find a merchant to sell all my loot to. Though now I care, because there might actually be something good in here. Like all this turpentine. That's nice and sellable. What is that? Carton of cigarettes. That sells for a nice amount. I love how much stuff there is to sell in this game. Good god. If you ever played Fallout 3, you'll understand why I love it. Ha! Wow. That was pointless. So there's no one in here.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
That's really depressing. Like, unbelievably depressing. Ooh, what's here? Nothing. Great! I'll take those. And that. And those. Cards? Can I pick them up? No, they're just there. Okay, that's cool too. Ooh, more boxes and stuff. So many sensitive source processes. Those things. Whatever. There's another building I can enter. A bartender.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
What do you have for trade?
Take a look.
Okay. Wait. Anything I want? Nope. Doctor's bag. Stim packs. Always could use more stim packs. Damn it, she doesn't. Okay. Well, let's sell this stuff back. Pretty sure I don't have anything that uses a 308 shot, so. Get rid of that. Don't need that. Or a 9mm submachine gun. For sure. I think I use that, don't I? Okay, I keep checking there. There's another shotgun I have. Sturdy caravan. No, I use the sturdy caravan shotgun. Let's get rid of this shotgun. Pre-war money. Psycho. Rad-X. I'm gonna keep the rat away. Ah, damn it. Take the Sato shotgun back. However, let's buy some ammo. Like these 20 gauge rounds. That's better. Still can't sell that, of course. Don't care. Get a nice amount of stim packs now. Jesus. I'm gonna keep those though because of the caps. Okay. I'll gladly take the caps from you. Thank you. But you don't have a book. I need a skill book. If you're harsh, you're not it. Oh, Jesus. What is that? I want to see. Duck and cover? I wonder what that is. Let's see if we can't find a spot to wait and see if we can get that item. Everyone is here for the entire time. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's drink some dirty water. That should definitely help. Let's see if we can get past her. The stealth boy. Take that. Thank you. What is it? Duck and cover. I don't know what it does. Huh. I thought duck and cover was the explosives book. Well, let's go find out, shall we? Heading back to Good Springs and seeing if we can't get this guy to accept our offer for explosives. Because I think this is the explosives book. Stealth boy is worn off. Awesome. This guy. He's right there. So before we do anything, we'll quick save. Items. Duck and cover. By three? What?
Howdy.
Son of a bitch.
dangerous.
Damn it. I'm guessing that's not permanent either. It might be, but I don't know. Okay. We're gonna do something to get our level up one more. Like... really Helios one. Oh, cool. I should get a companion. Like Boone. You know what? I should do that quest. Boone's quest. This is owned by the NCR, so I probably shouldn't attack that or anything like that. Where is Boone's? Let's go back to Novak. So let's do Boone's quest. What happens if you use the Here and Now perk when you're at level 30? It's actually not a bad question. I probably won't find out, though. Hey, you.
Well, welcome to you. You look tired from the road. Why don't you relax a spell? Let this fine town take care of you.
You sound really creepy. What can you tell me about Boone's wife?
How should I put it? I guess you could say she was kind of like a cactus flower. Real pretty to look at, but there was just no getting close to her. She never did take to living here. She liked the big lights and fast living of New Vegas. I got the feeling she was trying to get Boone to live with her, but I guess she got tired of waiting.
Hmm? In front of the... I'm not gonna do that.
Watch
I'm gonna
actually
strangers. Do this quest. Whoa. Stop freaking out. I'm friends with Novak, guys. Ooh, a traveling merchant.
Hey there, need anything?
I'd like to see your wares. You have money, so I can actually sell to you. Like this carton of cigarettes. Well, these men tents. Or any of this shit that I don't care about. Like this sawed-off shotgun. That's all I want to sell. Thank you. Let's get some aid and some ammo while we're at this. See if she's had anything good in here. Nope. Yeah, what was that? Five. I'll take two of those. I'm gonna take all your bullets. Thank you. Jesus, what is with these people and yelling watch out and trying to run away from me? It's getting obnoxious. Hi. No, dude, stop running! Jesus.
Hey there. If you want to buy something from a shop, you'll have to wait till it opens.
What can you tell me about Boone's wife?
Can't say we spoke much. Boone did most of the buying. She was in the store once, but she didn't stay long. Had a look on her face like she'd smelled something sour. As far as I can remember, the gift shop smelled fine. Well, fine as it always does.
Hmm.
Come back soon now.
Jesus, so many T-Rex dinosaur things. I'm gonna unequip this weapon, because I get the feeling that that's scaring the shit out of people. I don't know, though. I probably have to cut the video here. And that's what I'm gonna do.